This just became the KO show.
The following contest is a no-holds-barred match. Making his way to the ring from Marieville, Quebec, Canada. Weighing in at 266 pounds.
Hey, do you guys see that?
Yeah, he must have thought this was his entrance music.
I don't think he's made a mistake here, Saxton.
Another relentless Kevin Owens. You got to wonder, what KO Mania is this, 7 or 8?
I've lost track.
What we do know is that Kevin Owens won the United States Championship at WrestleMania 33. I guess you could say that was KO Mania 2. And then he jumped off the WrestleMania side to beat Seth Rollins at WrestleMania 36.
The most satisfying win for KO had to come when he defeated his greatest rival, Sami Zayn, at WrestleMania 37. Well, we're ready for another KO Mania moment here tonight. Anything goes in this one-on-one, no-holds-barred match.
It is going to be brutal, Michael. I can tell that both competitors will take full advantage of the lawlessness this match provides.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here. And it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
It's deep, and I don't think it's playable. Oh, got Austin back.
Stone Cold avoids the attack.
Owens running into some trouble.
Austin is kicking butt and taking names.
Boom, what a forearm. And Owens able to reverse it.
Now's a chance for Owens to get back in the match.
Makes him pay with a...
Stunner!
Owens is in some serious trouble.
Climbs back into the ring.
Strike it at will.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast in time. These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity. And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on. He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him. Oh, got Austin back.
Now's a chance for Owens to get back in the match.
Hangman's neck break. Oh,
gosh.
Stop! That may be too much, even for Austin.
Very few superstars possess the fortitude to do what we just witnessed.
Very few? How about almost none? This match just went to the next level.
Stop! Owens hits the stunner.
KO can end this now.
Somehow got the shoulder up. Intestinal fortitude on display from Stone Cold. And Owens is stunned.
Thought he'd done enough to end it, but he was wrong.
And a sleeper suplex.
Uh-oh, second rope.
Are you kidding me?
Wow. Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
Great awareness from Austin.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Stop!
alive. KO will not give up this fight as long as there's a breath in his body.
And Austin is in a state of disbelief. Thought he had this match in hand, but it will continue.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
No! The end is looming now.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Yeah, KO will have something new to complain about if things stay this way.
We've been complaining about your commentary for years, Saxton. Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. Kevin Owens with the evasion.
Stone Cold takes the upper hand.
Owens needs to find an opening.
From the top!
He was elusive there.
Knee right to the gut.
What a punch.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
This one is all but over. Try and end it.
One, two, three. And that will end it. Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin. An important victory for him in this match. And what?
The electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.